Welcome to Route4Me video tutorial. My name is Steven and I'll be your guide through this video. We'll be discussing the functionalities of address book map. What would you use address book map for? You would use address book map when wanting to create visual routes. Let's go ahead and get started so I can show you what I mean. So we can go ahead and click on upload addresses. We can go ahead and click on the route we want to upload and click upload to address book. Alright, now that you have these tools up top here, you can go ahead and click multiple times on the screen to get the shape that you want around your customers. You can go ahead and plan a route directly from those people that you selected with the draw tool. And you can go ahead and set up other data, just like planning a route, where you can put in the route name, you can put in the start address, and all that other information as well. Once you're done, you can go ahead and plan the route. Now we can do the same thing where we can display routed addresses or display unrouted addresses. I'm going to go ahead and display all. And we can take our rectangle tool and we can just drag and drop. Now that you notice, we have selected 10 addresses. So I'm going to go ahead and do it again. And now you see we have 22 addresses. Now you can go ahead and export the selected amount of addresses, or you can even remove selected. So how is address book map good for your business? Well, good question. Address book map can be utilized when wanting to create visual routes. If you like to do things on the more visual side, or if you have region-specific addresses, then the address book map is great for you and could save you time. So if you have customers that are in certain regions, this is a quick and easy way just to grab all of them and make a quick route. Well, thank you for joining, and we hope you like our other videos. Goodbye.